split. UPMC's Shadyside had to stay in place this morning. The hospital was on lockdown as a precaution after shots were fired nearby, shots that ended up going through a family's living room window. Bob Allen is live with the very latest for us. Bob.
Well, Heather, police are still looking for the gunman who fired shots in that Bloomfield neighborhood before heading towards UPMC Shadyside. Now, people who live on that street are just glad no one was outside when the shots were fired. It was a morning people living in the 500 block of Cypress Street in Bloomfield will never forget. Neighbors were awakened by a man shooting at another man in the middle of the street during an argument.
I heard five quick pops, and I cautiously looked out my door. I did see a person in a white, bright white t-shirt, red shorts, running down this on Cypress towards like bomb.
None of the neighbors we spoke with wanted to show their face on camera. One woman was asleep in her living room when a bullet crashed through the picture window. She wasn't hurt, but screamed at her sister.
Diane, somebody threw something through the window. It shattered. She came back, she goes, what the hell? She come out and she heard the two guys arguing. She saw the black guy with the gun in his hand shooting at the white guy.
This shooting was a first for neighbors. Many have lived on this street for 30 or 40 years, and they can't ever remember someone firing gunshots so close to their homes.
It's pretty shocking, you know, just to think people actually have the nerve, actually in broad daylight where people are actually looking directly at them.
Now, several UPMC buildings on the UPMC Shadyside buildings on that campus were put on lockdown, but reopened a short time later after police said things were clear. And police are asking anyone with information about the shooting or the shooter to please give them a call. Reporting live, Bob Allen, KDKA TV News.